Well, now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.